Amigo boxing star Francisco Santana and Shannon Gilman Torres, a boxing insider. And we are here talking Carl Froch, Lucien Boutte. So who's next for Lucien Boutte? They're supposed to have a rematch in November.
You. Come on, TS. Kick his ass.
Not even if I eat a quarter hometown buffet and grub and some donuts and from Wichels, I'll make that weight.
You're going weights down, in your shoes.
You're going down to 147.
Weights in your gloves.
147, yeah. I've been walking around like 56, 54. I got as low last week up to down to 150. But I feel good. I feel ready. You know, ready. Yeah. 47.
Big surprise tonight to many boxing fans.
Yeah, I heard.
Carl Froch stopped Lucien Boutte. What do you say about that?
I guess Froch can pack a punch, man. Boutte is one of my favorite fighters as far as
the style,
you know, as far as the big division, super middleweight. But, Froch can crack, so he caught him. And it's a very surprising, very surprising. It's good for boxing, though.
Hold on, let me ask.
I'm talking about any good.
Like, hey,
I'm gonna ask you really quick. It's a big shocker in the world of boxing. It happened tonight. Carl Froch in England beat Lucien Boutte, who was undefeated and the IBF champion. What do you say about that?
Say hi, Taz. I think you guys were at that fight. Taz Khan. The Khans were at the fight. That's why.
Amir Khan was at the fight?
I heard. That's what I heard.
But what do you think about that? What does that say about, you know, Carl Froch just lost to Andre Ward before?
Styles make fight. Yeah.
But boxing fans in England, they're huge.
They. I mean, when they're in there, they're in there. They're some of the hardcore fans.
Yeah. And they say some of the best in the world.
Some of the best. Yeah.
Really,
you see them at soccer games. It's the same thing.
Girls,
they got fans. They got. I mean, it's crazy.
You say you're fighting. You live in Malaysia.
I wish. Boxing here is also big, but out there it's just massive.
It's in the country. There you have it. Francisco Santana, FiusNewsReporting.com, amazing fact reporting.